Computational devices have become so pervasive that most of the time we don't even realize that we're using them. Computation keeps our planes in the air and our cars on the road. It manages our electrical, communications, and financial systems. It controls everything from homes to pacemakers. And most importantly, computation has changed the way people think about the world. Hello, my name is John Guttag, and I want to tell you a little something about the course, Introduction to Computation and Programming in Python. On the surface, this course may appear to be just another introduction to programming in Python. But if that's all you get out of it, I'll be very disappointed. In particular, you should come away from this course with a good start on understanding how to use computation to solve real problems. The idea is to simultaneously learn Python, how to be a good programmer, and do both of these in the context of solving problems of genuine interest. Now for some truth in advertising. Like all good engineering courses, this course is mostly about learning by doing. We've worked hard at preparing the online lecture material. But truth be told, you'll learn a lot more by doing the problem sets and attempt to apply the things we've talked about in the lectures. If you've never programmed before, you're in for a treat. It may take you a little while to get the hang of it, but once you do, you'll discover that programming is an enormous amount of fun,